In this short tutorial, we are gonna fix Outlook app not loading emails problem. Before moving on to the video, don't forget to leave a like. I recommend watching the video once before trying the solutions. The first solution consists of several steps. First, we will check if Outlook is up to date. To do this, we open the Play Store and search for Outlook. If an update is available, update Outlook. Now, let's check if there are any internet restrictions on Outlook. This is important because the problem might be related to internet restrictions. To do this, open Settings. After that, tap on Apps and then Manage Apps. Then, we type Outlook in the search bar. Scroll down and go to Restrict Data Usage. Make sure that Outlook is allowed to use both Wi-Fi and mobile data. After this, click on Battery Saver and select No Restrictions. There is one more thing we need to do. Remove and re-add our Outlook account. To do this, we open Outlook and click on our profile. Then Settings. Tap on our email and select Remove Account to remove our email. To re-add our account, we click on Add Account. Now, we have added our account. You can check if the problem is solved or not. If the issue persists, we will move on to the second solution. The second solution is to uninstall and reinstall Outlook. We do this because the issue may be caused by corrupted app files. If that's the case, uninstalling and reinstalling Outlook can resolve the problem. To delete Outlook's data, we open Settings, go to Manage Apps, and search for Outlook. After that, we tap on Storage, then click Clear Data, and then Clear All Data. To confirm, we press OK. Return to the App Info section and click Uninstall. We have uninstalled Outlook. Before reinstalling, we need to restart our device. Now, we open the Play Store and search for Outlook. Before downloading Outlook, make sure you have enough space on your device. Lack of space on your device may cause emails not to load. Outlook has been installed. You can now check if the problem is solved or not. If the issue persists, we will proceed to the third solution. The third solution is to download Outlook's old version. The problem might be caused by the latest update. If the recent update is causing the issue, downloading Outlook's old version can resolve it. Before downloading the older version, we remove the up-to-date Outlook from our device. Afterward, we open our browser. In the search bar, type Outlook old version up-to-down. Open the up-to-down's website and click on the older version of Outlook. You will find a download link in the description. You can download Outlook from there. We have downloaded Outlook. Now, let's install it. Outlook has been installed. You can now check if the problem is solved or not. We have come to the end of the video. I hope one of these solutions fixed your problem. If the video helped you, don't forget to like the video. You can also subscribe to my channel to support me. Take care and see you in the next video.